More about the final decision on whether a Cobb County teacher can keep her job after reading a gender identity book to students. A tribunal appointed by the district voted that Katherine Rinderle should not be fired. Rinderle was accused of going against a district policy when she read "My shadow is purple" to her class. Now the Cobb County School Board will vote to adopt, reject, or modify that decision. The board plans to meet tomorrow, but it's not clear if they'll make a decision then.